We see them throughout the city. We see them everywhere. We see them every day. They talk to us face to face. One thing you gotta know about a hater is that a hater will try and befriend you. Yes, a hater will try and befriend you. A hater will try to sneak on in to see exactly what you got going on. Can I get an amen?
Get an amen.
Can I get an amen?
Get an amen.
A hater will try and destroy you and try and destroy what God has for you. Because they feel that God doesn't have nothing for them. Y'all gonna hear me today. Because they have a few haters that's watching this right now. And I say to you haters, you have nothing and no weapon formed against me or anybody on my team shall prosper.
It's been hard out here for the thoughts everywhere and the fiends in the air. It's been hard out here for y'all. But I've been sent to you to give you the word of glory. When you'll be listening to one else's story.
Hallelujah.